and moon and the sun, such perfect harmony. Let's start questioning ourselves. Isn't this proof enough for us? Or are we so blind to push it all aside? No, we just have to open our eyes, our hearts and minds. If we just look right, we'll see the signs. We can't keep hiding from the truth and let it take